17 funerals. 17 suns rising in 17 bedroom windows. 34 eyes blooming open with the light of one more morning. 17 reflections in the bathroom mirror. 17 backpacks or briefcases stuffed with textbooks or lesson plans. 17 good mornings at kitchen breakfasts. And 17 goodbyes at front doors. 17 drives through palm-lined streets and miles of crammed highways to Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School at 5901 Pine Island Road. The first bell ringing in one last school day on February 14th, 2018. 17 echoes of footsteps down hallways for five class periods: algebra, poetry, biology, art, history. 17 hands writing on whiteboards or taking notes at their desks until the first gunshot at 2:21 p.m. One AR-15 rifle in the hands of a 19-year-old mind, turning hate for himself into hate for others, into 150 bullets fired in 6 minutes through building number 12. 17 dead carried down hallways they walked, past cases of trophies they won, flyers for clubs they belonged to, lockers they won't open again. 17 Valentine's Day dates broken and cards unopened. 17 bodies to identify, dozens of photo albums to page through and remember their lives. 17 caskets and burial garments to choose for them. 17 funerals to attend in 12 days. 17 graves dug and headstones placed, all marked with the same date of death. 17 names: Alyssa, Elena, Scott, Martin. 17 absentees forever: Nicholas, Aaron, Jamie, Luke. 17 closets to clear out: Christopher, Kara, Gina, Joaquin. 17 empty beds: Malayana, Meadow, Alex, Carmen, Peter. 17 reasons to rebel with the hope these will be the last 17 to be taken by one of 393 million guns in America. Of 393 million guns in America. Seventeen funerals.